Is another 2,500 kilometers, so it takes a good 25 hours of straight driving. But of course, we didn't straight drive. We stopped a lot, mostly on the way back. We stopped along a lot of national. We stopped at a lot of national parks. Stop at on the way there. I don't think we stopped at a lot of places on the way there. Yeah, mostly on the way back. But anyway, when we got to Arizona, we have a nice house there. Celsius. So what is that in Fahrenheit? It got to 90 degrees Fahrenheit-ish, so it was kind of hot, but it was still nice, because it was sunny, mostly, all the time, which is great. It's very rainy here in Vancouver, so that was a nice change. City lights, and it looks pretty cool. Oh, I keep doing V for Victor. E for elephant. So wave cave. That was really cool. Got some cool pictures there. And then we also did some mountain biking in Santan Valley, which is really cool. Funny story, actually. Bought a car from someone there just to keep down there, and he showed us a funny picture. He actually got a snake caught in his bike gears and like his derailleur on his bike. It was unreal. He showed us a picture, and yeah, like I can't believe it. It's just yeah, very interesting. But yeah, what else? So on the way back, through Utah, and we saw, we went to, where did we go? What is it called? Bryce Canyon National Park. That was so cool. Yeah, that was just incredible. I'd have to show you pictures, but if you go look in the Discord, you can probably see pictures of that. What else here? Went to Bryce Canyon. We went to we went to Moab, Utah. And in Moab we did, well, as far as we could go up, we did a mega mountain bike ride called the whole enchilada. That was pretty epic. I think someone broke their collarbone almost at the end, someone else in a big group. Yeah, we kind of saw him try and like jump up like a rock wall that was pretty much vertical. And he's just like, he tried it, I'm like, wow, nice. But then, oof, when he, yeah, let's just say, I'm not going to describe it because you probably don't want to imagine that, but yeah, I think he broke his collarbone, that's what my dad said. Yeah, so that was sweet. You can just see the Colorado River going through the canyons there. And then, oh yeah, we also went to Arches National Park in Utah. It's kind of right by Moab. And then, where else did we go? Oh yes, we went to Canyonlands National Park. That was really sweet as well. Amazing views from there. Yeah, and then I got back from the road trip Saturday night. And now I'm just back to work into the normal grind. So yeah, hopefully I should have more time to do some videos and stuff. Oh yeah, also I joined a local group of furry hikers, which is cool. I mean, hopefully that goes well and I can join them on some hikes, maybe get some fursuit photos and stuff, but yeah, I guess we'll see how that goes. Yeah, I also want to eat the mic again because that was really funny last time. Oh yes, mega ASMR time. Oh wow. I saw your comments, guys. Oh wow. yeah, and lots of cool people on the Discord. Feel free to join the Discord. easier